know is why some of you homosexuals, especially the men, are trying so hard to get clean. You got perfect shirts, you got perfect hair, you got perfect clothes. What on the inside of you is so dirty that you have to make the outside of you so clean? Why do some of you go to such lengths to make your outside so clean?
And if you're wondering why we're judging, we're supposed to judge. That's why we're here.